Welcome to Sidecar Games. My name is Kevin Manley, and today I'm here with my wife, Ashley.
Hello.
She has a wig on. I don't know why. Maybe because her identity will be changing every 2 seconds, like many of the characters in the game we are about to play. What game are we playing, Ashley?
We are playing KH3.
KH3. Hit OK. Let's see what happens. You can just hear that sound.
And it brings you back.
You know what game it is.
It brings you back.
Like, it almost sounds like the Final Fantasy bings and boops in that, but it's unique. Oh. Tetsuya Nomura, the mastermind behind all of this nonsense.
Is that Cloud?
No. I don't think there's any Final Fantasy characters in this one.
What?
They decided, fuck it, we don't need them.
No way.
I think they did. It's all Disney now.
No.
I don't know if that's true. That was like one of the rumors I read online. Was that guy just surfing on a keyblade?
Yep. There's so much happening.
Well, this was from Birth by Sleep, which is one game that we did. Because I think I've played half of the games. I've played like four of them. Have you only played one and two?
Yeah.
But you played one and two a lot.
Yeah. I played one and two a lot, but now, like, this stuff is kind of irrelevant because it has all this new meaning behind it.
Yeah.
That I have no idea what's going on.
So we didn't play I played the prequel, like one of the final chapter prologues, and it's about Aqua. Basically, you know, when in the end of chapter of Kingdom Hearts 1, where when Mickey does this in the doorway, like Aqua's there during that.
Oh, yeah.
She's just there in the background.
But you never see her.
Well, because she like gets booted out of the universe like right when all that sort of happens. Ugh. Disney's orchestra is so good.
I know. The music is incredible.
Like, this kind of has, like, a jazzier sound to it. Did you hear that?
Yeah, it's kind of like a new take on the old song.
Yeah. I like that. I like how they mix it up.
What was her name again?
I have no idea. She's from one of the games.
She looks pretty important in this one because she keeps reappearing.
Yeah. We watched a 35-minute recap video just to refresh ourselves. Just to Nespresso ourselves.
It didn't help whatsoever.
It helped a little bit. I feel like I'm most of the way there. Dude, that guy has a guitar?
A keytar?
A keytar.
I have a keytar.
I mean, if it was a keyblade that was a guitar, that'd be pretty dope. Because then it would quite literally be a keytar.
That's a
I remember
sick
that
outfit.
One. I know, that was Kingdom Hearts 2.
Yeah, I don't remember that either.
How many times did you play Kingdom Hearts 2?
Twice.
It's just been a while.
It's been a long time. That is so Cloud.
No, that's I think that's Xemnos.
It's Xehanort.
It could be
and
Xehanort.
Xemnos.
I think it was Xehanort proper. Like Xehanort Prime. Or maybe that's the Xehanort merged with Terra. So Oz's big concern with us playing this game was, you guys don't know any of the lore. And I'm like, I'm going to be confused even if I did know all the lore.
Yeah. Like, I kind of know the lore, but...
I love how they, like, just kept... all the artwork the same.
Uh-huh.
So, like, there's, like, the different ranges of, like,
I like how they
quality.
Made Riku look older.
And Sora looks exactly the same age.
Pretty much, just taller.
But now he's gonna sound like a 40-year-old man because he's still Haley Joel Osment.
That's so cool that he played him again over and over, though.
I think they got all Riku of... I think is... they got all the returning cast. James Woods is back.
Oh, he's the best.
Yeah.
Oh.
Dead ass.
Oh, Oh, look, he's like all grown up. He ate the fruit.
He's like, I can't wait to hear what the awkward, like, voice acting moment is of this game. Because they all have, like, one moment that's like, oh, that was kind of awkward.
Midnight Blue unlocked. This item will automatically be added to your stock when you start the game.
Oh.
Okay.
Some sort of a...
The memory archive has been unlocked.
Wait,
on the title.
Go down screen. That? Go down to that?
Oh, yeah. They were saying Jen you could and Dustin. Go back. Yeah, they had to add this because they're
Wait, click memory archive. Let's just see what's in there. Let's not watch anything. I want to get to the game.
I think I need to see this.
We're not going to stream us watching all of this. Just jump into the
no
game.
No one's here.
Yeah, but we're recording this as an episode. I don't want to...
Oh, man.
We can go back if we're confused. We'll do that off stream. Oh, you're just doing it. Oh, no, you went back.
I went back.
Oh, my God. This music is very extra right now. It's very loud.
I love it.
No, I love it, but I just want to make sure the mix is good.
The girl who plays Kairi is... What are you doing?
Fixing one thing. Oh. Do you hear a ringing? Let me see. No, we're good.
Okay. On the other games, if you just sat on the screen for a while, it would do a whole...
Like cutscene?
Yeah.
Well, I think that was... Wasn't that the same intro?
Maybe. Okay. We'll just... Right. We'll go.
Let's just go.
We'll do standard?
Yeah, let's do standard. We don't need to prove anything to anyone. We're not proud boys.
Adjust the slider until the brightness of the picture above is at a comfortable level.
I like that they said that instead of do it until this one thing appears and this one thing disappears.
I liked it kind of where it was.
I would go off of that monitor just because that's what we're capturing, unfortunately. That looks good. You want to do that?
Yeah.
Let's do that. Did it say you can't adjust it?
No, it said you can.
Okay. It was like, you're locked in, you stupid.
My friends are my power. Is this his social media feed?
Wait, does he have a Facebook?
Hashtag all for one, hashtag one for all.
Oh my God, it's a hashtag and a heart.
What?
When can we get that on Twitter? That's the real question.
Wow.
Square needs to start their own social media app.
So it's going to be a bunch of 30-year-olds playing this game, but how can we...
How do we make it for the kids?
How can we capture Gen X? I know, let's just give Sora a Facebook.
Let's give Sora some hashtags. All right.
Okay, and it's like ... because you don't know who it is.
Oh, you don't know whose Facebook this is. This could be Xemnos's.
My friends are my power. Shows Sora and Goofy and Donald on there.
Xehanort. They were my friends all along. Sometimes the ones that are your enemies are the ones you keep closest, and those are your friends.
Okay, we're going to continue.
All right, do it. Oh, shit.
As Jenna and I would say, good graphics.
Good graphics, good graphics. Shut the fuck up, it's good graphics. I'm glad that they're keeping
It's like the same
hotness.
Sound effect from something in Cage, or in 10, FF10.
What? We got like this pyramid city.
What the heck?
This is insane. Is this the new Clock Town? Do you know how Hollow Bastion got like a complete redesign?
Yeah.
What if they just like completely redesigned Traverse Town to look like that?
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Oh.
Of course I have. Long ago,
we should get that chest
set. Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light. Yeah, the master's favorite story. I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdome Hearts after making it appear.
Me too.
Who knows? I don't know why anyone would initiate a
throw
war.
Throw in a party.
So, you know the Lost Masters. Who? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
It's like a 3D chessboard. It's got little platforms.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you.
No one is.
You can drop the facade. Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire.
Two people who love Kingdome Hearts but constantly shit on it.
The master should know this. If you say so.
I think you're drunk.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world.
The future, that's...
It's already been written. Really? I'm not so sure about that.
That's like where the master put his eyeball.
Besides, who's to say I can't change it?
In that one key, but remember?
Prevail.
No.
Sorry, I've watched that recap video like 3 times, and that was your first time watching it.
But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps. But unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
That looks like Xanort.
Let me guess, there's 7 white pieces and 13 black ones.
Oh.
Maybe this whole thing is just a pair of weirdos playing chess.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh, it said gameplay recording blocked. But we're still... Oh, you can't do the PlayStation share recording, that's right.
Oh.
I love this, like...
Yeah, do the thing.
The, like, loop-de-loo of the logo.
Yeah, that thing.
Yeah! You're
they
like...
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
What's up, Kaiser? We'll be with you in a moment. New song, Ashley. That's Ventus. Before he turns into Roxas.
Oh, I've heard this song.
Mm-hmm. It's probably been on TikTok.
Probably. This is also by Utada Hikaru.
It is.
Oh, okay. Alright. Some weird shit.
Well, that's Kingdome Hearts 1.
That is, yeah.
It's still weird shit.
It doesn't change the fact that it's some weird shit. Game of Thrones. No, it's like so many characters and they all die except they come back.
As other people. Yeah, because even Axel is now...
That was like part of the necklace.
Oh, yeah? God, this looks so good.
That's pretty badass.
Yeah.
Oh, that
Dude,
was
that
cool.
was dope. For being so goofy, like, Sora's such a badass. Uh-oh. Two white pawns next to each other.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that guy's for sure, like, young Xehanort. Oh, maybe that's young Xehanort and young Ansem.
Maybe.
Like, good boy Ansem, not Xehanort Ansem.
Ansem the Wise.
Yeah.
Travels back and forth.
Yeah, because he's a time traveler.
Which makes it so much easier.
Yeah.
And he's like,
Why do I have a chess piece? I don't play chess. Here's my homies. So Kaiser says, so the implication is Xehanort planned the entire series as an apprentice, including tactics based on his future skills and people he never met. That sounds incredible to the point of being hard to believe.
Yeah.
Yep. He is the Dark Knight Joker of Kingdom Hearts.
Naturally, we start here.
Oh, I am so glad that this is still a thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and he's in, like, the young boy clothes. He's not even in his badass Sora clothes.
Yay.
You know we're going to fight that one monster.
Again.
The thing with the big giant heart in his chest.
There are 7 hearts to save. It's like Aqua and them, right?
Yeah.
I don't even remember their names.
Well, because they need, according to like the last thing we saw.
Look, he's like, that's me as an adult. Until a little to walk or a lot to run.
All right.
Yes. Yes.
Press zero to jump.
Wee.
Hopefully it doesn't take you 4 years to get dodge roll.
Look, the glass is like actually see-through now.
That's so sick.
When a green situation... Okay, press triangle. What?
By the way, be careful when trying to understand the KH lore. It's known to cause sanity degression rolls. Call...
Degeneration.
Call of Cthulhu style. Absolutely.
Yeah, we watched the recap before this, and I was just like, wait.
Wait.
Pause.
Hold up.
Who is that? Wait.
Is that Xehanort or Zymnos?
Wait,
they're the same thing.
Why is everybody else?
Why does everyone have 4 names?
Wait, Roxas is what? Ventus? And also that
Ventanas?
Other...
He's an Italian restaurant?
And also... And also that other V name?
Yeah. All right, examine the shit.
How come Goofy and Donald don't have anyone else? Can you imagine if, like, Goofy and Donald had nobodies? And it was just, like, another...
It
like,
was just another...
It was, like, Daffy Duck.
Daffy Duck. Daffy Duck would be the heartless version of Donald Duck. All of a sudden, it's a Looney Tunes crossover, too.
You're like, oh, dear Lord. This is just a clusterfuck.
Goofy just turns into Droopy Dog. Oh, shit. We got some memories up in here.
The Little Mermaid.
Your floor, sir. Going down, sir.
They're almost like teasing us, like, we know it's complicated.
Here, we'll just show you little highlights.
Do you remember this?
I know it's been 45 years since the last game.
I know you're in your 30s now, and your memory is not the same as it used to be.
And you've only played the main title games and not all of the other random
shit.
Bullshit.
Okay, so what do you desire? So there's this, which is Mickey opening the door of light, and then there's battling Riku, and then there's frenzies. Does anybody know?
I don't know.
Kaiser.
Go up to them and just see what they say. Like, if it's like strength or choose wisdom, that's going to be wizardry. Choose vitality or choose balance. I say vitality.
I normally choose vitality. Should we just do balance?
No, just do a strength build. All
right, fine.
You're not going to use magic. We don't believe in magic.
I know. Vitality, a rugged body that will endure even some shit.
Okay. Yeah, do that.
Hee-haw. Oh, did you see Simba up in there?
No. Sorry, I was replying to someone on Discord.
What are they saying?
He was asking. I didn't actually say what game we were playing in Discord. I just teased it by saying, I just took a shower and I'm feeling simple and clean.
So, look, piglets!
I know! And then I said, to survive a war, the most important skill is to be able to survive the battles.
True that.
Word.
So do they, are they gonna come, the people on your Discord?
I don't know, maybe. We got Kaiser. Maybe. That's all we need.
That's all we need.
That's all we need.
Fuck them.
Jesus, Ashley.
Choose the guardian.
Okay.
Choose the warrior.
Warrior.
I feel like...
I think you chose defense first, actually.
Choose the mystic. Fuck that little pig thing.
I'm gonna choose the one that shows a keyblade.
Choose the warrior, choose the guardian. Maybe this is like healing and shit? Oh. I like the other pictures more, but alright, we'll do a strength build. Invincible courage. Is this what I'm gonna do? We'll just do that.
So to you, you're the boss. I have no controller. I only have a cell phone talking to people on Twitch.
Tell them to talk to you up in here.
Well, I'm trying to get them in. I'm trying to get them in.
Is this who you are? A badass?
Yes, I am a badass. If you choose Guardian, you will gain skills for publishing news. Also, Kaiser, did I see that you passed your French exams? If so, congratulations.
Oh, here he comes.
Is it him? Oh no, it's just a big old tidal wave.
This is when he ran after Riku.
Yeah, because he has to do this in every single game.
They're like, hey, remember this? Remember this?
And Kaiser did pass his French exams. That is awesome.
French is a cool language.
God, these... I know it's, like, not surprising for a Square game to have stunning graphics, but these graphics are stunning.
I know, it's so exciting. Wow.
Look at this.
Wow.
You're in, like, ocean land.
Wow.
Oh.
These little boys. I press X to attack. Let's see if anything changed. After landing an attack, you can keep pressing the button to chain together a combo. Okay. Press square without moving and Sora will block. Sora will dodge instead.
Oh my god, do we have a dodge roll already?
Locking onto enemies.
R1.
R1. You can press R2 to cycle. Oh, they give you an option to do a tutorial, or you don't have to, which is nice.
Just hit next, yeah. Oh, we don't want tutorials.
You have seen nothing yet. The game has yet to break out the stunning graphics.
Yeah.
Ooh,
all right. Ash is like, woo! Yeah. It's a party.
Press X while attack is selected to attack with his keyblade. Wait, oh, I already did this. Okay.
Yeah. Jesus, even the in-game graphics are really good. I thought they were gonna look like the prequel, because I thought the prequel, the Aqua prequel, was built.
There's
your boy. Although he's made of water now. That's different.
How did that hit me?
Because he's a big boy.
I jumped. Oh, I was like stunned for a while.
Yeah, he got you.
Yeah.
Oh my God, having dodge roll at the beginning of the game is like news to my ears. It's like the guardian to my ears. God, air combos are so sick. Do more of those. Like, look at the rippling water beneath your shoesies. So magical.
Ooh.
That was a cool one.
Get back here.
Can you double jump? Try pressing circle and then circle again.
No.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah, this is a good track, Kaiser. It's good music. Kaiser, how's the audio mix sound to you? Is the game too loud or are we too loud? Should the game be louder? The game sounds louder in our ears, which is why I ask. Ooh, you got fire and water.
Do you need further guidance? Help me remember.
Teach me how to fight. I'm good for now. You got this. You're a Kingdom Hearts professional.
If you get stuck,
you beat Sephiroth.
You can try the tutorials. Yeah, that was pretty cool, huh?
That was pretty dope. That was like our first like gaming moment together. I was like, yeah, I'm playing Kingdom Hearts again. And you were like,
I was like, I like video games. And you were like, oh, really? That's cool. And then I was
You're
like,
a girl. Girls don't like video games.
And then I was like, what level are you in Kingdom Hearts and on your own old game? And you're like, not very high, like 65. I'm like, cool. I'm going to try and beat Sephiroth again.
And you just did it first try. I'm like, God damn it. I've never been able to beat Sephiroth. Sounds good right now. A nice balance, letting me hear both the game and you both. Perfect.
Nice.
Just making sure it sounded crispy.
Crispy.
Keep it crispy.
Don't. Pete Holmes is going to come after us.
I know. He's going to sue us with.
In order to defeat Zayn,
for all our no money.
There are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber.
Yes.
We have discussed this before, Sora. Your mark of mastery, Zen, was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them.
I think his exam was when he was hanging out with
However,
the pigs.
The darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp
yes,
of
it's,
your
it is an epic fight. I loved it.
Yeah.
Desired. Furthermore, Zaylor nearly made you his vessel. And in the process,
I'm the magical one.
You had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this. Correct. But first, you must regain all the strength.
So he lost all his powers.
Yeah.
Perhaps it is foolish.
They made him. They were like, "Fuck you, bitch."
Absolutely vital.
I know we're in the middle of a hardship right now, but you need to get knocked down a peg.
Which you failed to master.
So that the player can have a sense of progress.
Who lost his strength and found it again? A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool. Got it. You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way.
Donald's voice is just so bad. I feel so bad for the voice actor. Like, he sounds like he's struggling so hard to make that sound.
He's like, I just did this for like 20 hours straight.
I know. Like, does he need like a lozenge after every single like 10 minutes of performance?
What if he's like a method actor and he just goes around his life?
Without pants on?
Without pants on. I was going for speaking in that voice, but yes. Also without pants works.
When he when he's practicing for Kingdom Hearts, he only wears things with zippers.
He just goes around his life failing to heal people.
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Look how good they look.
Well, since we've already been
like, it's
before,
almost disturbing.
Why don't you try picturing our friends like
it's
there?
Almost disturbing.
I can't believe Haley Joel Osment is back.
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
Hayden Panettiere? Is that how you pronounce her name?
Hayden Panettiere?
Huh? Panettiere?
What's that?
Is she still
Master Yen said that Kyrie?
I think so.
Right before we went off on any of our real important
I think
adventures.
Everyone's the same voice actor.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
Although, didn't you say Riku got a new voice actor or someone in Cage 2? Because someone's voice bothered you in Cage 2.
I got it!
It was Aerith.
Oh, that's right.
Aerith was, like, really annoying to me.
Yeah. Ashley, I'm so excited for gummy ship missions.
Olympus Coliseum, here we come.
Olympus Coliseum was, like, one of my favorite places.
Well, it's here.
2.9?
Wait, what? What's 2.9? God damn it, Kingdom Hearts.
Why?
You said this was 3.
Why?
You told us this was 3, not 2.8 chapter final prologue mission.
What the hell? I shouldn't expect anything less.
They're just going to keep adding decibels. Like, every chapter will be like 3.1.
2.95.
The planets were edging.
1843 over 612.
The planets are edging.
The plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition.
Ooh.
The fates had predicted this very future. The day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all
the
cosmos.
That was so cool that it was like the old graphics.
Hades' previous attempts using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest had
Is
failed.
Orin in this? The
no, he was in Kingdom Hearts 2.
Oh yeah, that's right, for like a second, right?
Yeah.
But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong.
We've seen that movie.
A wave of darkness
we know it's
slides down from their celestial
Oh, look, it's
realm.
The gate where the Titans are held.
By one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison.
Zeus!
Some of the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends...
We will burn him!
...bested before.
Melt him!
And both the Titans
Freeze
and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated. Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Who is this narrator?
I don't know.
Oh.
I don't think I've ever
hashtag
seen a place
sky.
More beautiful.
Hashtag sea. Hashtag where hearts are.
Sora, do you have like the world's greatest selfie stick? How did you take this photo? Are you holding it with your butt cheeks?
Don't question it. If they say 3 is 2.9, then we can expect the last 0.1 will be unlocked and the game be a secret quest. Oh my god. So, did you know that Sora means sky?
I did not know that.
And then Riku means, like, earth or something.
Means
they're
scantily
all...
clad woman from Final Fantasy X?
land, yes.
Hashtag then... heart camera.
Heart camera.
What does Kyrie mean?
I don't remember. Water? I don't know.
Vegetables?
Vegetables. Huh? Fruit.
This doesn't look like a Colosseum.
No fanfare?
Wow.
I thought they'd roll out the red carpet for us.
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Oh my god, I wonder what Phil looks like in good graphics.
Sarah, oh my.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
What if I just did that?
You mean if Sora did that? Doors. You're doing it right now. You're telling Kaiser to put it up his.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Call if you see him.
Call if you see him.
Hey, we're leaving.
Guys, it's so fun having you in chat again. He's been missing our streams a lot because he's been learning some French. And I love this touch where they put the menu.
Huh? Wait, where am I going?
I can't go here yet. There's clearly things to explore.
There's an invisible wall. That's cool, though.
Yeah.
He runs really fast.
Yeah, he does. Uh-oh.
Oompa Loompas!
We got the big boy. Ooh, and some flyy boys.
You will learn a variety of magic on your adventure to cast it.
And you will never use it. You will never use it except for Kier, because Donald will never heal you.
Oh, Midnight Blue is a thing.
Oh, it's a Keyblade.
I have to explore this stuff.
Same here, I miss the streams, but I need to not be zombified by the lack of sleep during French class. Absolutely, man. No, we totally understand. Are those little PlayStation symbols when he hits things? Do you see that? Is that just me?
Oh, they are! Oh my god.
That's gonna be really awkward when this is on Xbox.
Maybe it's Xbox symbols, whatever that
is. I don't think Xbox has symbols because it's just A, B, C, D or whatever. How good does it feel?
Pretty damn good. Alright. Let's explore this.
Alright.
Look at them just blinking at us.
They're very cute. They're very sweet. They're the sweetest of boys.
Switching between Keyblades. Sora can equip up to 3 Keyblades.
What?
At the same time. To switch between them, move the cursor to attack on the command menu and then use left or right. You can change Keyblades as the situation demands, even in the middle of combo.
Interesting.
It tried if you want to add an extra layer of technique.
All right, so wait. You have both equipped.
So, strength and magic, wait.
Oh. Second form M. It has a form change. What is that?
Form changes. Second form M. So what is this? Okay, so this has treasure magnet, and these have blizzard and blizzard boost and blizzaza?
Blizzaza.
What the hell?
What the heck? I've never heard of blizzaza.
Me neither.
That's weird. Because usually it's blizzara.
Or blizzaga.
That sounds like Snoop Dogg made a Final Fantasy spell. Actually, that'd be Blizzizzle.
Blizzizzle.
Did you know there was a magic card called Hypothesizzle? And people
yes.
kept saying that, it, like, someone did a version of, like, they painted it and all that. Like, they did an altar to make it Snoop Dogg on the card art, but, like, it's pretty funny.
Okay, we don't have shit.
Blizzizzle.
Blizzizzle.
That just sounds fun
Blizzizzle
to say.
Blizzizzle my key blizzle.
You said you weren't ready to be funny today.
Okay, so...
Oh god, I love that they kept all this. They kept the skills.
Sonic slash wall, and I like the one where he does like little somersaults in
yep.
the air. Sonic Slash while in flow motion. Not slow motion.
What's flow motion?
They're like, you know, this wasn't confusing enough. Let's just change words. While in flow motion. Blizza, 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 blizzaza. While in flow motion, press X to perform two consecutive slashes. Oh, oops. I'm not done. Buzzsaw. While in flow motion, press X to fly it flows.
Are these already equipped?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Somersault. While swinging around a horizontal pole, press X to perform...
Wait, Sora can pole dance?
I guess.
Okay. Tight.
Sonic cleave. Press X to slash downward. Okay. Dodge roll.
The blizza 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 blizzaza who is a Thundercats reference.
Oh.
Never watched Thundercats.
I didn't either. While grounded, tilt that and roll. Okay. Air slide. Oh, okay. While airborne, tilt.
Did you think that said furt?
Flirt slide.
Flirt slide.
While airborne, tilt that and press square to air dash in a direction and evade attacks. That's cool. Aerial dodge. Press that in the air. An aerial dodge into a wall to kick off of it and set up your next action.
Wait, you can wall kick?
Pole spin into a vertical pole or column to spin around it.
Gotcha.
Pole swing into a horizontal. Oh, this vertical?
Yeah.
To horizontal pole.
So pole spin is pole dance. Pole swing is like.
Swing around it.
Like you do like.
Super slide while in. Slow motion, tilt that and that to air dash a long distance.
What's flow motion?
Zero XP?
No, you don't want that. That's zero experience points.
Why would I do that?
For people who want to be big boys.
Oh. Scan. We already have scan. That's nice.
Assist friends.
We're not going to equip any potions.
We can already equip so many.
Damage control, have your damage you take when your HP is at 25% or below.
All right.
All righty. Donald has fire and shit.
All right. Let's just move on.
Wait.
I'm excited. Oh, nice.
Yeah. All right. Wait. So I have the other guy with Blizzard.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, we'll see how that plays into things.
Wait, but I didn't customize my magic.
With your R1s? Oh, that you may want to do.
Yeah.
Probably, yeah. Shortcut list A. So, oh, you can have multiple shortcut sets.
I like this for heal. I think I was using X for healing, heal. Actually, yeah. So, what do we want?
Fire or water?
I think I did fire as triangle before.
Okay.
I'll do this as water, and then I'll do this as fire.
Okay.
And then this is potion, and then we'll do healing here. Wait, what else? Is there more shit? No.
Currently, no. Oh, and you can, like, set their autopilot a little
bit.
They're
both stick by Sora. For combat style and abilities, go wild. Be yourself.
you do you, boo.
Hands off. These are such, like, Gen X hashtags. Hashtag be yourself. Hashtag don't assault me.
And then this is the older finish generation talking to the younger generation. Hashtag finish your job. Stop complaining about avocado toast.
Oh my god. Alright, we'll just leave it.
Kaizu says, Thundercats is very fun. I recommend it.
Oh nice, they give you a lot of skills from Birth by Sleep, plus some new ones.
Birth by Sleep is a game that I always wanted to play.
I know. Look at the way he jumps over the little
things. I know,
things.
It's very nice.
Free running! Oh my god.
What? Hardcore. Parkour.
Oh my god. While moving with L, you'll automatically climb up small ledges and hop across narrow footholds.
All right,
you don't need to make the jumps yourself.
Let's see that in action.
Run up walls.
All right, just try it out.
This is so weird.
Just do it. Oh my god, he's a god.
Wow.
Oh, Jesus.
That is not what I meant to do. Betwixt shard.
Betwixt between the worlds.
There anything down there?
There's a foot.
No.
Nothing.
It's an invisible wall.
Jesus. They just fell behind you like, holy shit! Does that mean they can run up walls?
They can magically appear wherever they want. Creepy trees.
Alright, we got some
I'm
NPs.
Link.
The world looks cool.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there's a lot of detail here.
Ooh, there's an apple.
Well, I think we might be going in circles.
In circles? You haven't been here.
You just like went like 2 feet.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock? Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
I'm right here.
Why don't you just call his cell phone, dude?
What?
Oh, that's where I've been keeping my joy.
So, it's not Olympus Coliseum anymore. It's just Olympus, Olympus. Because it's more than that.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh.
Whoa. All right. I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you. Maybe.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? you know, never mind. Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
Fucking... So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Yeah.
Oh, I love James
Woods.
What
is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Yeah, that's it.
That's what's going on
Poor
here.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus. This is the first time we're actually, like, getting, like, the plot from the Hercules movie.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's cool.
Never
mind the fact that we've already fought the Rock Titan and the Ice Titan.
They mentioned that, too. They're like, that they've already defeated me, but they came back.
Love the breeze.
Donald's just eating that ass.
Jesus, Ashley.
That sounds dangerous. Where are they gonna fall to?
I thought you were talking about eating ass.
That's when I'm sailing.
He's like, I'm bored.
I really should have kept them around and fought them a little bit. Also, what are the Titans
sailing
doing?
Sailing right to where I left. No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing.
Oh, shit. It's gonna be weird to see them make, like, the Titans really menacing.
Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you two. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to.
What does she even want?
All
I know.
I need to know is
haven't
if
we
there
killed
is a
her?
Distinctive black box.
It could have been Cruella de Vil. That would have been hilarious.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box.
What's in the box?
Wait. Don't
Gwyneth Paltrow's head.
You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
You'll never know.
Same.
Did you tell her that we were playing it?
Black box with a Pandora tag on it? Is that the one?
Was it a box from Tiffany's? No, that's turquoise. What This looks sick.
Wow.
Phew.
Wow. Jesus.
He can fly.
See? Found him.
But he missed Donald.
Yes, this counts.
No one cares about Donald.
Let me down.
Hmm?
Just a second.
That's what you get for eating ass, Donald.
You guys are here. Sora,
Donald, Goofy,
Daffy.
You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
What the catch?
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Jesus Christ.
You got a fire department up in here?
Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture.
I'm glad,
actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way
the
here.
H-ster.
The H-ster!
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
Oh!
Moogles!
Kubo!
Do you remember how to save? What about the Moogle Shop?
Branches of the Moogle Shop can be found from world to world, selling
Did
shit.
You know the balloon that says shop on it is a shop?
Thebes.
Huh?
Thebes.
Wait, where am I going?
Thebes. Rachel and Monica's lesser known friend.
It's like when I say YouTube.
YouTube. All right.
Okay.
All right, this will be a good place to stop it for the episode, and then we'll do the next one. And thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Sidecar Games playing Kingdom Hearts 3, the husband and wife stream.
Woo!
The romance stream.
The romance. Feel the love.
We shared a papu fruit, and now we're here. We will catch you next time where we play more Kingdom Hearts. We have Donald's face in the save file for whatever reason. We'll see you next time on Sidecar Games.